Destination reached.
Thank you.
integrity restored. Systems regenerating. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good. Walker. Destination reached.
Thank you. one of them bandit dens again.
We're here, Stork.
Regenerating. Systems fully restored. Detected. It's going to take something real special to penetrate those energy shields.
I'm taking all the
detected. Try alternative weapon. It's going to take something real special to penetrate those energy shields.
Ooh, think I made myself clear about the urgent situation at the factory. Are you going to do it?
Went to the factory, shot a few Shrouded, and sabotaged their stuff.
The Shrouded threat is far from over, but this will buy us time. Well done.
Whatever's in that arc. But goons won't give it up without a fight. Show them justice. Rangers of old.
I've been there. Big fight. Can't be many goons left.
Thank you, Ranger. I hope my people can rest easier now. I'll stay here until we can start rebuilding. You did some good work here.
I held him down.
And trauma dressing that all of them.
Road choker up ahead.
Thank you. am Garcia the Gregarious, trader and traveler, merchant of fine merchandise.
I may be Walker. Are we really speaking like this?
Well, of course. That is how we show our caliber. And that is why you want to trade with only me. My wares are quite superb.
Let me then scrutinize your vendibles.
Oh, with pleasure. I know I have something to...
Authority Central.
first.
Okay, Lusum, I'm here at Twin Falls. Keeping my eyes peeled for any signs of Authority presence.
All right, let me know if you find anything. Anything?
Nope, not yet. I'll keep looking. Hagar, there's some kind of gate opening leading into the mountain.
Bet this is it.
Yeah, I'm going in to find out. Look at that. Clegg Clayton's little chopper. I can't believe it. They're actually building these titanic mutant monsters here. They may be preparing for more attacks like Vineland's.
What? Are you sure? Come in, Walker.
Hello? Fuck. Breaking up. Okay, let's just get this fission core and get the hell out of here. This gives me the creeps.
Deal, Cross. Let me remind you that I will let you in as soon as I take the mayor's seat.
Oh, your little dream of becoming mayor. I appreciate your dedication, Mr. Clayton, but let me assure you that was never going to happen.
You made me a promise. You lied to me. It's a Clayton, you lied.
I prefer to take Wellspring quietly. But Blood and Thunder will have to do.
But I am Clegg Clayton!
Aim away from his face. I want to preserve his cadaver as a memento.
No, I can go, but whatever he's paying. Oh, no! Oh, you could have been the richest mutant in the wasteland. Go!
Try fission core. Lasers look nasty. Have to cut the power to reach it. Down. Let's grab the core and go. Hagar, do you copy?
Lost you there for a while. What you got?
Well, I got the fission core. Also, Clegg Clayton is dead.
You killed him?
No. General Cross gave the order via video uplink. Those armless freaks just gunned him down.
But Clegg was working for Cross.
Was being the key here. Cross was none too happy with Clegg's lack of progress. He was backing him to become mayor and open the gates of Wellspring to his hordes.
Which explains the assassination attempt.
Well, yeah. Cross grew sick of waiting. Figured Clegg took him for a ride. He's coming for your city now, Mayor.
Not if we come for him first. Bring me that fission core and we'll get the Predator tank up and running. Dagger is bringing this war to Cross's doorstep.